There's something I don't understand about people, especially guys, and some ladies also. Like, I understand for ladies, maybe it's insecurities or whatever for them bodies. So when they see another woman wearing in a certain way, it's just, kuvuka lokho ukuthi mina, I cannot wear like that or whatever the case is. But what I'm saying is, a person wearing in a certain way is them business, it's their whatever. Like, example, there was a time when Nadia Nakai was wearing that little greenish, I don't know what it was, a swimsuit or whatever, green and black, like a snake or something like that. Uhlangana futhi ugqoke kanjani? It's her choice ukuthi ufuna ukuveza amaqhezu of her private parts. That is her decision. She can wear whatever she wants as long as she's happy with who she is. And her men and her family, her mother, like they got no issues. So when uhlangana phi, ungenaphi? People from long ago, they've been wearing in a certain way, especially women. They've been showing their breast everywhere. They're still like it's still in the culture, ukuthi, like young maidens, they're gonna show their breasts. Like it's not gonna be an issue. Those people who say no, uziphakamisela izinto ey'lele, that is your own issue. You should stay in the house if mangabe kuwukuthi ubona abantu abagqoke in a certain way bakuvusela iy'nduku ezilele, whatever. Stay in your house so your things doesn't wake up. Then mazothi no, they are a role model, so they must be example. Yes, they are example ukuthi you should be free with who you are. That thing makes them money. I mean, it's their way, it's their brand. Even if for some it doesn't make them money or whatever the case is, they just wear it in ngaleyondlela. But in the end of the day, they are comfortable. So now if are comfortable with the way they are looking, isn't this lele should not wake up, should stay asleep. Don't make your own issues other people's issues. So manje bona kuzomele besabe ukuthi bagqoka kanjani, kuzomele besabe ukuthi njani njani. I mean, overseas artists, there's no issue ukuthi bagqoka kanjani. They wear whatever they want. Even the people in the public, they decide to wear, you know what, I'm gonna wear a see-through and then my little underwear and try and walk the streets. Nobody says anything because it's a norm. Lana ke. Bese kuba khona omsangano abazothi no, if you wear like this, you as provoker, you're provoking us. Provoking you for what? Provoking you for what? You have issues, stay away from the public, that's all. And let people live their own lives. Okay? Subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more videos. Uyaqonda?